Except Shattuck and Blue started off Final Destination. I don't know whose choice that was.
Oh, Palutena.
Actually, I was just watching Mewtwo. He just warmed up Palutena. Maybe he's trying something different at it. Maybe he doesn't think the Peach can do it. Or maybe he's hitting him up with a max with a mix-up of his own. Sorry, trying to change the characters. Maybe he was thinking against Peach this whole time and he switches to Palu. So far, Shattuck doing really good with his damage.
Just good spacing coming out from his character. I can't believe Mewtwo's win Palutena. That's throwing me off so much right now. Maybe it's going to throw off Shattuck, just like you said.
Well, you know a little more Palutena than I do. Do you think she has the right tools for this kid? Not the right forehead, it looks like. He still got hit.
Apparently not. 1% on Shattuck right now. He was dominating this first stock. Good falling up there.
Yeah. Maybe it's a little more ready for Palutena than we thought. Well, she is a bit of a heavier class than Peach, so she's kind of combo food if you don't play her right.
I think right now, Mewtwo's just trying something. He's like, Palutena's really good. Let's see how she does. Got a few games to work with.
He's practicing against Ultimate Goku. Shoutout to Simple Switch.
This good backer is coming out from Shattuck right now. They're very spaced.
Wow, we almost got him with that pin.
Another one. Yeah, see, if he had rolled, he got him with another backer.
That's a great up air.
Good confirm.
Yeah, wonderful DI.
I gotta tell you, I didn't even DI that. I was definitely dead up the top. The back air.
Keep in mind, Shattuck coming down for losers. Gonna have to win 2 best of 5 games at this tournament. That is 10 games we could possibly be in for, ladies and gentlemen. This is grand finals. Boko.
RGB's last shot right now. Oh, he gets a pin!
And it looks like a good shot so far. He's starting off with 89% unanswered. No deaths yet. Still combo food. Shaking his head like he's getting the download a little easier. He's understanding him a little more. How the gears turn.
Ooh. Oh, and no tech on Smash lead? Wow.
I mean, even if he rolled in, the only option would have been roll away. And even then, he probably could have reacted to that one too.
Backer. Look at the confirms he gets. I told you, Shattuck gets one good hit in, he's gonna take all of his damage.
Very flowchart in my eyes. He just has really good positioning, good spacing. If you were to draw a little line following him, everywhere he played on this map, you'd see a pretty little pattern. I'll tell you what, this kid practices this. There's plenty of people, and he's no stuff in his competitions this long. But again, Mewtwo's a very worthy adversary showing RGB. We're not ready for a Peach of his caliber. Sorry, Angela.
He's not even here to defend himself. Oh, good grab. This option. Oh, no. Out of his thing. Oh,
goes right through the platform.
No kill screen at all. It was
she
just
has
pinned it.
He has a big forehead.
Shattuck goes up. 1-0. Good first game coming out from Shattuck right there.
Agreed.
2 stock. I was definitely running that entire game.
I wonder what he would have banned. Okay, we're going to go in town and city. It's pretty much FD half the time. It doesn't really benefit. Not having the platforms does not help.
Did they go town and city?
Yeah, town and city.
Wow, okay. The last time we went town and city, I mean, he's playing that off the side pretty early. Those side last ones are
You know, I think it's because he knows even if Shattuck wins this, that he has another best of 5. He's just going Palutena for the download.
Go! He wants to know what he's going to do, A neutral. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, he's got a whole set to play against. But Shattuck, I mean, he's letting him download it, but what is there to download? You're just getting hit, you know?
If you guys hold the shield, then he gets punished for it.
Dude, download that your combo food? Ooh, that was a good drop, yeah.
Another fair coming out. Ooh, okay.
Footstool.
I don't really... At this point, Shattuck is pressing so many buttons. He's so in Mewtwo's space right now.
He's ready. You can see it in his
eyes. As a Palutena, what can you do? Narrow the shield?
Bad guy.
All that? Yes, bud.
Mewtwo's back on stage.
That was a good job on him not doing this. That pin definitely, if you got up, you were dead.
You know, Hypey earlier pointed out that Mewtwo's is really comfortable giving away the stage. Shattuck kind of looks like he's holding onto the stage a little too hard. He doesn't have to commit as hard as he does. I know Palutena has some Ooh, moves that have distance, but they're all fairly at the middle too.
Double catch. And a backer, and it seals the first stock. Wow. Just a lot of waiting, just a lot of opportunistic hits, and he gets a stock with it. Even though it seemed like Shattuck was pressing way more buttons. Good beyond out there.
Fight still alive. Pin waited just a second too long. Shattuck setting up with his back against him, trying to make him feel safe. Mix him up with the pin. Able to see all the stocks so far. The platforms are back in play. Let's see who they're going to benefit here. Shattuck able to get his genuine combos just as soon as the platform comes in. He knew exactly what he was trying to do on this stage.
Mirex narrowly gets out of that. He could have taken way more damage, but then again, he's back in the blender.
Oh, air dodging, trying to mix up. Invisible for a second now, letting him see where he's going to go. Up air combos. Conversion too strong just yet. You have solid percent, so basically leaving at this percent.
Oh, it's resident back throw.
87.
That deck has sent so far.
It is. Man, he's just holding on to that shield. See, Mutex doesn't necessarily feel like he has to hold on to the middle. He's pretty comfortable in any position, it looks like.
Absolutely, it's a lot of respect right now from Nothing's players. They know what they're capable of.
That platform came in really nice for Mutex. He was able to recover onto the stage almost no problem.
Didn't commit to the pin, but it gets hit with a nair for his troubles. Nothing. Oh my goodness, the spot that was scary. Good pin. Okay, get something off each other.
All of this is going to be extra credit. Got a whole stock to play with. Mutex. That's just yet. Looking for some sort of kill move.
Good read.
Not gonna get a pressing neutral B. Almost caught him up. Shattuck. No pin. Dash attack for his trouble.
Oh my god, that. Okay. Good pivot grab. Okay, like this. This is where Shattuck likes your opponent to be. He wants to be on the edge so he can go ahead and set up his little traps and try to get hard reads for his stop.
Wow, what coverage. I didn't think that upper was going to catch him, or at least come out like that.
You're just having a hard time. Oh, he gains control. As soon as I said, he gains stage control.
Up, forward, okay.
He's sharking. Oh, unfortunate SD coming out from Mutex.
Shattuck.
Another two stock.
Game
Another
two. Stock. Mutex not looking too frustrated. Like I said, maybe he's playing a smart game. You know, he still has the other set to play with. It's all right if he loses. He's doing the download.
That match was really good coming out from Shattuck right now. He's looking at me. He's loosening the goosey right now. He's loosening it up. He's ready. He's ready.
Okay. So now he's going to try to implement it.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's going to see if he has enough momentum, enough knowledge, if he's going to be able to catch enough of his options. Like I said, one of them is going to be spacing really well, and the other one's going to be covering space really well. So they're going to be challenging each other's fortes.
And we gotta understand, we gotta know too that turnip is gonna be a big key in this matchup.
Yeah.
Because as soon as I hit turnip, immediately frame one.
It's gonna. Throwing an item into the mix always mixes things up.
Last shield. Ooh.
The shield.
And there's damage.
Not similar in weight. As you can see, she went really, really high with Peach. She's way too light for these kind of combos. Shattuck shutting me up, telling me it doesn't matter what percent she's at.
And that's one thing Shattuck is super good at as well. He catches your jumps. If you're gonna jump out of his combos, he's gonna read that and get an up air. But then Mutex with the whoa! Oh, with the coverage of the fair.
He held so deep for that.
69%.
That is a deciding factor in this matchup.
He pushes his advantage so well. Oh,
Mutex is last chance on this stock, but he's already holding on really well, using the combo advantage that Peach has.
Good turnip.
Turnip.
Oh my god.
Not cover it. Yeah.
You need to forget up. He's going to grab you. Turnip again. Good up there.
Looked in her favor. Almost got the backer off. It was a little too low. That kept him nice and safe.
And it seems as almost if they. Oh my god. Sorry, we stuck.
Oh, nice.
The stun. Covers himself.
And she's holding the shield so beautifully. I wish I moved my shield like that, man.
Just takes it back.
Ooh!
I love that. Caught Mutex off guard with that F smash. That thing is so far. It's so beyond from Shattuck. Now he needs to hold this together.
He goes back down. I told you earlier, he's very, very good at conditioning this small space in front of him. But he drifted far enough away from that. He's so good at conditioning this small space in front of him that when he starts using these longer hitboxes is when he starts getting people off guard.
Yeah, he's playing patiently now. He knows he has to percentage lead. He doesn't have to do much of anything except for a whole stage. Ooh, missed the reason.
I love that.
That was a good roll because Shadow Tech and Neutral getting up in a lot.
Speaking of neutral, get up.
Yep, you guys are exactly
right.
Oh,
wow, okay. Neutral.
Good reaction. I thought he was going to do a smash, but back air is so fast.
Do you see that? Every time he pulls out a shield, he just picks it up a little more. He's just covering that approach. He's playing the shield game really well.
Fair.
RGB, take notes, yo. Like, I don't see any of y'all doing this.
Yeah, angling of the shield is definitely some top tier player stuff.
You just have to be really familiar with the moves that are coming in. I mean, understanding is going to come up and above. In front of me or behind me or anything like that.
I think a large part of it has to do with is that when Shattuck approaches, the majority of the time he's in the air. He's in a super fair or falling up there. If you angle your shield up, it's going to make it so that way it's not going to happen. It's not going to give you anything. Now we have a little bit of a reverse of last game right now. Instead of Shattuck pressing all the buttons, it seems that Mudez is pressing the button all the way.
Yeah, now that the peach is out.
No, no, you get up. You're going to get thrown.
He had to change your heart. He decided he didn't want to lose after all.
And he jumps, but Mudez catches with the backboard. He's very smart. Man.
Okay, the turn of coverage. You saw the peach is going high.
Oh, okay. You just saw Shadow do three different options to get off his ledge.
Wow.
And he gets hit with a turn up. Yeah, the deep turn up. Two stock coming out from Mudez. That was. He returns back with a peach.
I wonder what it was he downloaded. You know, I felt like all that happened. Well, Shattuck actually changed the way he approached the game because at some point there, the swingings kind of stopped.
Yeah, I think when Mudez was probably saying that, Shattuck was saying, if you're going to go with a different character, you're not going to go your main, then I'm going to destroy you. He was going to press all the buttons in your face. He was going to two-stop you both games. And Mudez says, okay,
take it
seriously. Right into my trap. I'm going to go ahead and two-stop you right back. Mm-hmm. With Peach this time. Mm-hmm. And hopefully we're gonna see if Shattuck can close out this set or if Mudez's plan is gonna come into effect, he's gonna go ahead and take two more games.
Shattuck still has, like I said, Shattuck still has two games. He's gonna keep at this. Maybe he can get the download back in time and try to guarantee himself a better chance in this grand final.
So let's say we have a Battlefield pick.
Yeah.
I like Battlefield for Shattuck. Really covers all the platforms with his huge sword hitboxes, the up airs, nairs, fairs, cover all of that. But with how patient Mudez has been recently with these games, I don't think he's gonna really fall for any of that stuff. And it also helps him too in his combo game.
I think this is the 12th time he picks this song.
Who, Shattuck?
No, Shattuck. Mudez is the one who picks this song.
Hey, it's a beautiful song. The soundtrack for this game is so awesome. We go. Game four.
Three,
game
two,
four.
One, go!
Well, it's Battlefield. We're going to try to see what kind of combo game we can get off of here. As you can see earlier, and as everyone saw in the first few days of this game's release, Peach combos exist. You will get 0 to 72 real quick if you're not ready for it. With platforms like this, you can absolutely accept your combos.
Good narrow this year. Oh, the fairy bit to boot.
Jab just for extra damage. Maybe a little too committal of a move.
Yeah, he took it first.
No.
Mudez in the driver's seat right now. Shattuck gets back to stage.
Okay, good combo.
There you go.
Easy damage. He had his positioning. He gave it back up. Said he can hold on to the stage. Let me live. Not too sure if that was a little too wise. Covered low. Got punished with the up smash. He recognized Shattuck keeps doing get up.
The hardest read on that neutral get up.
Maybe that was one of the reads that he got off playing with the first few games of Palutena.
There you go. Ooh, good bear. Good bear. Try to read the jump if there's another bear. He's back off stage. Pin. Oh, pin there. Covers it with down air, but he has a turn up again in his hand. Now I'm seeing a lot more fairs coming out from Mudez.
Yeah, he wasn't doing this kind of before. He was normally saving him for the kill moves, but I don't know if he meant to turn that one around or not.
That's the second time in this match right now that we see is that Shattuck is going for the middle option.
He's a damage. Good edge guard.
A little off the mark on that barrel, but
as long as he's taken alive, it wasn't in vain. Good back air.
Very good.
Jinx.
Oh,
God. Wow, what a down tilt. That's going to set it up for easy damage.
Pummeling him right now. In his face with all these moves.
Okay. Weak hit. Weak hit. Small conversion of his own. 22%. No pokes. You know why? Because he picked his shield up. He did it again. That's what's saving him a lot of the time. There it was. You see it? It's too good.
64 again. Still recovering.
Block low.
Ooh, down to the upper, I like it. Rita is so good at trying to get back safely. He picks you out with the floats and the jumps.
Chad tried covering the platform with the up air. Now he's off stage trying to not get covered by turnips himself.
Wow.
What a pin.
Rita's recognized it, but he was a little off. He was a little too late. He almost got that throw.
He's only one back air away, as I was about to say.
Yep, back air.
Could have used that rage for a little more damage, but position is always good. Turn him out of the way.
Now Shadow.
No edge guard. He's going to catch a turn up himself.
Oh, right. Never been down. Okay.
What happened? Where'd it go?
I didn't want to come back down. I'm out of here.
Shadow threw it too hard. Okay.
Ooh, I like the parry right
go
there.
Go back. Back air. Oh, he's different.
Off stage again.
I thought back air would have been the best combo starter. Up there. Good DI. No pin? Okay.
Just aggressive option.
As always. Or as expected. Especially at this percent. No reason not to.
Back air for you, Kobe. Did you see how low that back air was that Shedek went for?
I'm very safe. 83%. It's at least three combos. Shedek's going to have to work pretty hard for this, but it's not undoable.
Very doable, as we say here. Oh, but he has a jump. Should make this back.
Hovered enough with the neutral B. Good chip. He's safe. He's got the stage. He's holding on. Don't let the pressure get to you. Going forward.
Yep. Nice. Stage again.
He's got to recover.
Those are enough up this time.
Figure it out. Oh. Great. Great pressure. I'm very, very positive you pressured him to roll into that. Yude's very comfortable in this kind of situation. And that item being the thing that covers a second off, just going to help wall things out. Let's make it a little easier. Changes things from a 50-50 to 25-25. From a 25-25 to 50-50. You know, like it's one of four options covered. Well, if I'm throwing two things, it's two of four options covered. So now what?
And Mules evens it up right now. 2-2 on the board.
Are you ready? We're one game away. Mules takes this.
It's going to be a very important
one.
Then
this is it. But if Shattuck takes this.
We got a reset. We got a reset on our hands if Shattuck takes this.
But if Shattuck takes this, we get the reset. I sounded like Dunkey for a second.
I really want Shattuck to make to reset so I can watch some more Smash.
Of course. Who doesn't want to? Are we going to stream dubs? Are we going to stream dubs? No?
Yeah, I don't think we
because
are
you're tired, Robert.
To.
Why don't we do dubs, dude?
Robert giving me the I'm tired. Dubs just started. Just started a bracket.
Back on deck.
Oh, Richter. Let's
Richter? The mix-up?
Okay. Going back to Korn.
Unexpectedly switching to Korn. Now, I don't know if this is going to be beneficial for him or not.
Yeah, as we all know, Shattuck is the Richter name. Okay, Korn, here it is.
Could have also gone Link. He does have that in the pocket. I don't know if he'd like that matchup preferred. Maybe he's already got enough information here.
They went back to Battlefield. I like this.
I do like the pressure this piece is able to hold up. Mude's doing an excellent job.
What a read. Since Mude's has a huge download on Shattuck right now. Oh. Good string.
Don't do it.
Oh, he actually read the air dodge this time. Let's go. I feel like Mude's has been air dodging for everything.
Oh, wow. Pin. Hopefully he's able to get more off of this. A little too late. Not good. He respected the shield up. Mude's caught him on the roll.
If he held it a little longer, he was done, but he didn't want to commit to it too hard.
Second time.
He committed to a forward smash like that, okay.
Oh, I guess he didn't expect him to land there, right? Okay, easy damage coming up from the fair, so Mude's trying to steal the stock out.
It's
a little too early. He does have Rage and a Stitch Face to work with. That's going to be plenty to seal it off.
And that's the Mute's RNG that I'm seeing again. Yeah. He got the perfect turn-up for that situation.
He did. Exactly what he needed. Speaking of what he needed,
Shattuck
sealed it out.
Back.
Still reset. It is Battlefield.
Oh, he's caught him.
It is Shattuck.
Oh, did you see how low that up air was?
Yeah, those up airs are not enough. He's done those plenty of times this tournament, and they seem to not be working for him.
He's getting harassed right now.
Yeah. I'd work on positioning first. He's trying really hard to land here. Mutase is just not letting him. He's bullying him off with anti-airs. Down tilt, F air.
Wow, that was perfect.
Turnip, okay, no conversion, no conversion. No pick up off that neutral air, but he is again off stage.
Oh,
rinse and repeat.
He's not looking good for Shattuck right
death,
now.
Unfortunately.
Is that a zero death?
More than likely. He was already pretty high up in percent. Up tilt? Okay, that's new. I don't think he meant to up tilt.
Here comes the uppers again. Mute's basically saying, what are you going to do about these uppers then?
I mean, he says if you're going to be staying up on top of that platform, I'm not going to go up there.
Uh-huh.
I'm just going to safely threaten down here, which is the right move to make.
Depend. You're floating. Mute's just such a scary character. You see her floating in front of you in that awkward angle, you're like, what are you going to do?
I think Mute's just trying to finish this right now. I don't think he's trying to let him
come
off his platform. He's not staying even. I think Shattuck is willing to respond and say, I'm not willing to give up yet. He's holding RGB on his back right now. Lone survivor out of all of these champions.
So with the man,
another up air. He's going to trade it. Big hitbox, man. If you're not ready for it, you don't have an answer the first time. You have to be ready the second.
Shattuck needs to see this lock right now.
Back air. Back air. Okay.
It's Kudia winning this game right now.
Good with those turnips.
Oh, we're so scared.
It's very scary. He's looking for a back air. He's looking for a soft trade. He's already at the percents. He knows what's going to kill. He's kept all his options this whole time. Fair, back air, up tilt, up smash, down smash. Anything at this point.
Wow.
Shattuck is not letting him get it. He's trying to take one more stock away from him.
Okay, the pin.
Put the boys back on the map.
Oh my god, his shield was up too close. Too early.
Nice F smash.
Oh, ready for it, smash.
Unfortunately, it was not the tipper. Back air, not able to seal the deal.
He's out of there.
No jump.
Well, it's pretty good. Low respect right now. Trying to play some neutral.
Okay.
Air.
Speaking of
he's
neutral.
In the air.
Okay, good pin. Bad hitbox, but good pin.
His back air didn't come out.
Oh! Watch your DI.
161 on track.
Loading.
Right now.
Got the ledge, he's gonna roll.
What's his option?
Yeah, he tried covering it.
Oh, back air, and he's done.
That's it. Mute's taking grand finals over Shattuck. That's it for all of our players today.
Hello. Here we are. We have Mute's, our first place winner here at Kaboom. RGV, congratulations. How do
Thank you
feel?
Thank you. I'm sorry?
How do you feel?
I feel good.
Let's go. Playing against Shattuck, I wanted to ask you a little bit about that because Shattuck is one of our youngest players and he's one of our best players here. How was it playing in the Grand Final sets against him?
It's fun. I'm a really big Shattuck fan because I really like Corrin.
That's cool.
I just don't play her because she's pretty bad. But we played maybe 2 weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
And I went Peach. It was really close. So I thought Palu would go better because I didn't try Palu there. So I really wanted to try Palu, and I didn't like that. So.
That's another thing I wanted to ask you too. You went Palu in the first two games. Was that a strategy, or you just want to try the character out?
In theory, Palu should do better,
okay.
But I didn't like how that felt really.
Yeah, it looked like it was a slower version of your super fast optimal Peach.
Yeah, you don't have buttons to hit. So
yeah,
I was like, I don't know what else to do.
The sword is always in your face at that point.
Yeah.
Amazing. I saw most of your matches. They were super good. Is there any matchup right now that you feel is a little harder for you or anything like that? For
like
Peach?
Any matchup?
Yeah. In Peach. Peach versus a character.
Well, I mean, Peach struggles versus a lot of characters. I just have Palu for that. So, I think my Peach Palu covers pretty much everything.
Okay.
So it's fine.
I mean, it was amazing. Watching up there, it was awesome. When you have turnip. What is going on with your RNG today? I saw you pull so many good turnips today.
No, that Stitch Face carried me that last game. I was in trouble, to say the least.
I saw the Stitch face on one of the last games with the Edge Guard, and I was like, that was awesome. How did you summon that?
That's like, yeah. Me and Giddy were like playing at his house because I'm staying with him right now.
Okay.
And like, we were playing at like 4 a.m. and I put like 4 stitches a game, and he was like, stop, stop. I don't want to play anymore. And then I was like, no, we can keep playing. I turned it off.
You turned off the RNG. Awesome, amazing. And do you have anybody you want to shout out while you're here in the tournament? RGB?
Shout out Giddy for driving, because it was a 4-hour drive in the morning.
Oh,
we're both kind of tired.
I can't imagine. Shout out, Skitty. That's awesome. Let's go ahead and get this group photo then, yeah?
Yeah, doubles. Thank you.